tonight is a special occasion. You're actually at the movie premiere in Cape Town, South Africa, of the film Invictus, which is the movie about the South African rugby team winning the World Cup in 1995, and it stars Morgan Freeman, Matt Damon, and it's produced and directed by Clint Eastwood. Now, it's special because we are here in Cape Town, and this is the heart of the story of what was going on in the film. And it talks about the race relations that are going on in South Africa, and how sport is a huge and indicative indicator of life in South Africa. And the movie talks about themes like race and the power and impact of sport, and how Nelson Mandela embraced the rugby community, even though it was a white community, to help build and strengthen the nation. It's a fantastic film. And we were lucky to have Morgan Freeman here tonight. And he gave us a few words on camera, and as well we were talking with the actual inspiration behind the story, the author of the book, Playing with the Enemy, which the movie was based on. So tonight, in Cape Town, South Africa, it was a great occasion, the movie premiere of Invictus. You should definitely go see the movie and have a little bit of a glimpse of South Africa. And it might even give you a little bit of a taste for the World Cup, which will be next year here in South Africa.